Happy Monday, everyone. Hello, everyone. My name is Kronos, and welcome to my stream. This is episode 3 of Portal 2, and this may be the final episode. I'm not 100% certain, but we are here for it. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I'm a hip young DJ. And when we last left off, we came back to Aperture, which has now been rebranded as Wheatley Labs. Fine makers of that monstrosity, and those monstrosities, and those monstrosities.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose, walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, ice cold, you're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! That's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now,
so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Break the stream.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something.
That's great.
Oh, but I'll tell you, when I do test, oh man alive,
that's really
nothing
gross.
Feels better. That's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Oh!
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it.
Dude. You couldn't even finish the 7-segment display!
Impossible, as it is to imagine, there actually is a solution. Devilishly hidden.
Really? I couldn't tell.
I'll give you a hint. Button. That's all I'm going to say. One word. Button. Go on. Yes. Well done.
That makes me uncomfy.
That's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? And I can just, watch you solve it.
That sounds
much easier.
It's not difficult to make a test, Wheatley. It's not.
Here we go. Now, do it again. Nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Oops.
Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions.
Logical contradictions, I don't know what that means. Oh, come on, man. You just slept. You never crossed it. That's not...
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
That's not cool.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests. Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Oh, yeah. Oops. No. Sit there. I mean, to be fair, you might be a maniacal, crazy android lady, but, I mean, you can die, like, in any given situation.
But I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Thanks.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels... Bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolutely dynamite. Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the test.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
No. You.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no. You pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
I agree. I really don't. I don't like the Wheatley moaning. It makes me super uncomfy. And if you could not do that, that'd be cool.
I got us some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
Three.
I'm coming. Coming. Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new. Seamless.
Wait a minute. No. Ah. Let me through. Thank you. Gimme. Okay. So... No, you stay. Beautiful! This one might be tricky. No! Oh, fuck. Hello. Yeah, I apologize for the bots. They're very, very, very strict. Yeah, work on it. I haven't had a chance to. Oops.
Hey,
Sir. Stop it. There we go. That's what I meant to do. There. Okay. I've got to do there. Myself up. No. Drop me. No. Okay.
Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine.
You're not filling me with a lot of confidence, Gladys.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Can do.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty Fatty, no parents. What?
Fatty Fatty, no parents.
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but,
really?
Just do the test.
Finito. Beautiful. Alright. So this one's gonna be fun. Because I have to yoink. No! No. Thank you. No, you just, thank you. Stay there. Yep, I just started streaming. Alright, so...
such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, jeez.
Now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Oh, so it is drug.
Build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it.
Cool.
It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Great. That's great. That's great. I'm a drug to a robot. That doesn't look good.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to
Okay, that wasn't cool. Oops. How about here? Alright. I feel like you're fucking with me. Thank you. Oh, really? Serious? Are you kidding me? That on the wrong side. Is there any way I can fix this retroactively? No. No, there's. Yes, I can. Okay. Okay. Sit. This will be fun. I need to smack myself in the face. Or not myself, but him. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't think that through. Oh,
bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
First off, don't call yourself that. Secondly, don't call yourself that. And lastly, I should be able just to do this.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them. And you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Yes, me slamming myself into a monitor was part of the solution.
Tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending when I watch it later.
Okay, so I need to get up there. So I do this. Or no. This. And then I do this. Oh, you're fine. Shut. Okay. so many steps with this one. Shush. Daddy is thinking. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I know, I'm sorry. Okay. In sequence. You here. No, here. Thank you. Disconnect laser.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
That's not good. That's really not good. That's, like, very much not good.
Self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Morning. Core overheating.
My name keep his job. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
Could, like, not kill me for a second. Cool. A little high, that one. No. Wrong one. Didn't quite have that in the right spot. Okay. Here to turn the laser off. I need help. Oh, wait a minute. No. Yeah, no, I'm good. Because now... Got it. Oh, this is a problem. Where do I put the cube? It's hurting my brain. I can't remember where I put the cube. I don't know. No. The only thing that's equal to that height is the platform, but there's no way I can get to. Yes, there is. I feel dumb. I feel genuinely stupid. Okay. See it now? I see it. Right there. I said, oh, how do you get back there?
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service. Is it melted?
The whole elevator melted.
I'll give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge hurtling towards. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Oh. Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait.
How did that happen? That's not supposed to happen. How did that happen?
Might as well, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Very sciencey. And to your right, something huge hurtling towards. Oh god, run! I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Sure, go ahead. I don't care. He's become a thorn in my side. Alright.
Ah, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest. After you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. We're poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Well, let's just drop it. Holy cow. You stay right there. Yep. That's right.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, till you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks. We get it.
He's not the most clever core in the bunch, is he? He's got, you know... The ick.
Chambers to your big surprise.
Hi, guys. They're gonna try and shoot me. Hi. How you doing? I have to hit the button first. But it's fine. It happened, that's on fire. Good to know.
He solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Seems like you found drugs. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
True.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello. This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yes! No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back.
Lies!
Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. You come back.
You tried to kill me.
What happened to those days?
You tried to kill me. That's what happened. Yeah, that's not cool. Like,
can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, in your face, I got them.
I remembered that part.
Continuous game.
This would have happened anyway. Holy get any of those actuators?
Defective. Ace of fours. Best hand.
That's
unbeatable.
Fuck. I know you have to do something with that. I don't remember what you do, though.
Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what?
Stupid.
They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Lucky of any.
No.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there. Almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back. If it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Trying to remember. Give me a second. I got to. Corners. Oh, I can shoot right there. Okay, could we not? Thank you. Yeah. I remember this part. I don't remember the font thing, but I do remember this part.
Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Weird, isn't that? First of all, said that out loud, it sounds a bit ridiculous, really.
But I can assure you, it is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to... Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
I'm amazed I got that first try. When I first played this game, years ago, it took me like 6 times to do that. Another actuator.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice.
Oh, boo-hoo, Cry-Cry, Sensei. Oh, loading zones in Portal 2. Right. On toes, right there, right there. Thank you, and here. Ah, okay.
I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Hey, this is from another.
Plug me in, and I'll take you up.
Well, go on.
Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common
That's
interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well,
welcome to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you. That's disgust. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four. Four, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, making mistakes, and it's all part of the plan. But,
There we go.
At 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. Oh, it's a core you palmed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal?
Okay, great.
What's the situation? Oh, hey, pretty lady. Name's Rick. Know you out having yourself a little adventure. What are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman. You don't mind me saying.
I hate you.
I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure spirit, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a
You are the most annoying.
Take it for peace. Stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Angel. Yes. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say that you's mighty nice from right here. And
get up.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
At 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core.
Very twitchy.
Are you ready to start?
What are you thinking?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button.
Don't press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back. Heart 5. Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you have to play bloody catback!
Got the wrong portal there. But it works.
I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Bye, Wheelie. Have fun in space. I hear it's a great place to be.
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion
A pseudo airlock
taught me an even more valuable lesson.
There was so much air rushing
in my brain.
From inside Aperture to the moon, that she was able to actually breathe through that.
Deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard.
Thank you.
You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me. Or put me in a potato.
That's not my fault.
Or fed me to birds.
Not my fault.
I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up.
You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Will do.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
Time for one of my favorite songs. This one's nice. Hello. Well, that's lovely. I'm in a wheat field in Michigan. Oh. So that was Portal 2.
Well, here we are again.
Not gonna lie, that's probably the shortest amount of time I've ever taken to beat it. 3-ish hours. Sounds alright. Thank you guys so much for tuning into my stream. I usually let the credits play out, but I'm gonna turn the audio down just a little bit so I can talk over it. But yeah. If you like my content, make sure to follow me on Twitch and Twitter to know when I go live. I also have a YouTube page where I archive most of my streams. I stream on Mondays at 5, Tuesdays at 2 a.m., Thursdays at 2 a.m., and Saturdays at 2 a.m. That's Eastern Standard Time. Unfortunately, this week there will not be a Friday-Saturday stream. Some family issues to attend to, but I am hoping to continue Little Nightmares and possibly get back to either Fallout 4 or some Security Breach or something. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna let the credits finish.
I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone.
Space, need to see it all.
wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.